Also, my dear sisters, when Allah Azza wa Jal and His Prophet decreed a matter and decided a matter, no one has any choice except to say, we hear and we obey. سمعنا وأطعنا. That's it. That's the meaning of Al-Islam. Muslim, someone who submits, surrenders, gives up. That's the meaning of it. We give up to the will of Allah. Allah says, do this, that's it. Today we hear some sisters, I am not convinced about the hijab. MashaAllah, tabarakAllah. You know what is coming of your head or you don't know? You know the implication or you don't know? That means you are saying goodbye to Al-Islam. That means you are leaving Al-Islam. That means you are telling Allah, I don't care. I'm not convinced about what you are saying. That's the meaning of it. And yet, you say, I am Muslima. You don't know what you are talking about. If you are weak, you are not wearing your hijab, that is another issue. May Allah guide you. May Allah give you the strength to wear it. But don't let the shaitan to play with your mind and take you out of the fold of Al-Islam. Or that you are attacking your sisters who are wearing the hijab or wearing the niqab. You will not believe this. In one of the debates I've watched, a sister with niqab talking about Islam, and there is another sister between double quotes. She's telling the other sister, you are embarrassing me by wearing this. Who's embarrassing the other? The one who is completely no hijab is telling this. This is the time when the Prophet ﷺ says, the lowly people will talk. Al-Ruwaybida will talk about matters of the Ummah. I've also seen prime time, another one between double quotes Muslim. Islam is not like that. Islam is not like that. What Islam is like?